Assalamu alaikum. I'm Sheikh Abu Zaid, a pre-wellness metabolic health coach. For me to speak of metabolic health is a true reflection of the success journey that I've taken in it. I found that this is the way to be proactively conscious about your well-being. I'm privileged to have been in this transformation, and it is my responsibility to shed the light and tell others on how their lives can be transformed. In times like these, I think we all understand the true value of health and wellness. Today, we're going to talk about the strong relationship between both fasting and metabolic health and why it's important to keep them both in mind. But first of all, let me define each individually and their benefits. If we're going to talk about fasting, many religions incorporate fasting for both spiritual and physical benefits. One of the five pillars of Islam is that healthy adult Muslims must fast from dawn to sunset during the holy month of Ramadan. But how it's reflecting positively on our health. Fasting is a practice that has been associated with a wide array of potential health benefits, including weight loss, as well as improved blood sugar control, heart health, brain function, and cancer prevention, which is basically it's taking care of our main health pillar that's called metabolic health. And if I'm going to ask every individual now, what is metabolic health? What people often mistakenly think that metabolism is all about burning fat. The term metabolism refers to the lump sum of all chemical reactions that occur in the human body, performs 10,000 classes of chemical reactions and millions of individual chemical reactions every single second. These reactions are involved in all facets of a human metabolic health, such as cognition, digestions, respiration, circulation, gut health, inflammation, vision, cell signaling, skin health, and many other areas. So, are you struggling to achieve your goals? Then the answer is your metabolism might be why. Not taking care of our metabolism and fixing our lifestyle accordingly might result in the opposite of metabolic health, and that called metabolic syndrome, which is one of the main problems behind NCDs, non-communicable diseases, like obesity, diabetes type 2, non-alcoholic fatty liver, PCOS, lipid sicknesses like low HDL, high triglycerides, and high LDL, heart problems including heart attacks, strokes, cancers, and hypertension, which one of them or more is causing the elevation of the death rate in the societies around the world to more than 80%. So, how fasting will help in improving our metabolic health? Fasting is one of the important practices that has been associated with metabolic health improvement through the improvement of hormone synthesis and the improvement of their functions. The improvement of metabolic health could lead to having your forever lifestyle goals. That includes weight loss, blood sugar control by reducing insulin resistance, may enhance heart health by improving blood pressure, triglycerides, and cholesterol levels, may boost cognitive health and other brain functions, increase growth hormone secretion, which is vital for growth, metabolism, weight loss, and muscle strength, could delay aging and extend longevity and improving our immunity system, which is very important nowadays, may aid in cancer prevention and increase the effectiveness of chemotherapy. Now I know you are curious about how we practice fasting in a healthier way, and can we use it to maintain healthy living lifestyle following Ramadan? Of course we can maintain, if we just keep in mind that our metabolic health is the only pillar we take care of, and it will be our best friend the whole life. The healthy lifestyle is by applying the following steps as a metabolic reboot program on daily basis, even in Ramadan. First step is maintain smart eating system in what to eat and when to eat. It's a lifestyle change that helps you learn which foods nourish your body and sustain your health and what are the times considered to have your meal each day. As many people in Ramadan is craving a lot of fatty, full of sugar food once they break their fast till they fast again. We should highlight that a lot of sugar could decrease the capability of our immunity system by 50% or more for several hours, which is something that we should avoid. Hence, our three daily metabolic meals will leave you feeling energized, immune, and happy. Second step, exercises. should be considered as an essential way to make sure that your body systems are healthy and strong, instead of thinking of it as a way to lose weight only. Third step, supplements, is an important element in your lifestyle, and we should learn more about them and how important they are to our body, considering bringing back our metabolic health into life and maintain it for longer time. The knowledge that I presented today is 101 of knowing how your body is working and maintain an optimal metabolic health rate, which can guarantee a life full of vitality, youth spirit, and free of NCDs or non-communicable diseases. In the next episodes, we'll learn more about how healthy fasting and metabolic reboot program can raise the capability of our immunity system, and we will know more about the importance of each step of the program that can make our fasting healthy and how we maintain it post-Ramadan. Stay tuned.